Hello. Since online submission of documents is now popular despite this pandemic, it is important to learn how to convert the required documents to PDF format, whether you are a teacher or student, or even you are an employee of a company. I believe most of you still don't know these features in MS Office. If you found this video across your YouTube search, then thank you for watching this until the end. Versions of MS Office nowadays, 2010 up to present, have already a built-in PDF converter and it is totally free and easy to use. You don't have to install extensions or plugins. In this tutorial, I use 2013 version for MS Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and Publisher, and has Windows 10 version in my laptop. It is also important to see the specification of the softwares that you are using in your PC or laptop, if you have the same feature as mine to go through with this tutorial. If you have still Windows 8 version, that would still be good. So let's begin with converting MS Word to PDF. Just click the file and click Save As. By the way, if you are into shortcuts, you can simply hit the F12 key on your keyboard. Always practice shortcut keys because they can help us to speed up our work. So, choose where you want to save the file, rename and change Save As type to PDF. If you want to save specific pages, you can go to Options. Once you are done, just click Save. And this is now the PDF file. We will now convert another file from PowerPoint to PDF. Just click the file and click Save As. Choose where you want to save the file. Edit file name and change Save As type to PDF. Same procedure as to the MS Word, you can choose specific slide to save for the PDF. Once you are done, just click Save. And this is now the PDF file. So easy, right? So, let's go to conversion of Excel file to PDF. Just click the file and click Save As. Choose where you want to save the file. Edit file name. And change Save As type to PDF. Once you are done, just click Save. And this is now the PDF file. So, let's go to conversion of publisher file to PDF. Just click the file and click Save As. Choose where you want to save the file. Edit file name and change Save As type to PDF. What's unique about this option of the publisher is that you can specify the quality of the file, and you can also set the resolution of the pictures you used in the publisher just like in Photoshop. So, once you are done, just click Save. And this is now the PDF file. So, since you already have learned how to convert documents to PDF, did you know that you can also convert a web page into PDF the easiest way and just for free? Have you tried saving a web page and turns out like this? You would not let this happen as cluttered as this result, right? So, let's close this window and let us learn how to convert this into PDF file. In this video, since I used a hotkeys or shortcut keys, I used Ctrl P key to show print preview window. Anyway, you can still use right click and choose print option in your mouse. So, there you are. For the destination, choose Save as PDF and not your installed printer. First, let us try to save the first page and make the layout in a landscape mode. And perform the other settings here. Whether you check this option or not, the appearance is still the same. So, we are done. Let's click Save. So this is just the portion of the web page that was covered on the whole first page. But it was indicated here, on the bottom right part of the paper, the number of pages that will be converted to PDF format. So let's try to save the whole page now. So, there you are. You can see the exact format as shown in the web page and the layout is not scattered compared to the previous method that we have used earlier. I hope you have learned a lot from this tutorial. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.